Delay, so it's gonna take a minute for it to show up.
Romel, put your bevities on!
Romel's naked. He actually is naked.
Oh, where is he?
No, he's not here. Oh. They have to go get ready for the parade. Okay, so today I finished dinner. Almost. I just gotta add the cabbage to this. Where's my rag? I lost my rag. So I washed laundry. I did laundry, and then my kitchen towels are on the floor because it's not where it belongs, you know. When the children's come, get a hold of it.
The children.
But Jay came over because she came over to grab dinner because this is way too much food for us. So I made corned beef brisket.
What's the difference between corned beef hash, corned beef brisket, and corned beef?
I don't know.
What's the difference?
What I just know, this one takes like uku pile hours to cook.
I love ukus.
You love ukus? So as you can see, Jay's feet is good. She can stand up, walk around.
Look at that.
She can kick.
Look my toenail. Like, no. Them off.
No, her toenail's about to fall off.
Bro. Yeah.
It's too bad Romel's not here. He would love to see that.
He would love to see my toe.
He would love to see
He's so freaky. No wonder you guys live long.
Stop that. So I put the corned beef brisket with the little seasoning packet it comes in.
Why you gotta say I'm like corned beef?
Because I gotta enunciate because I get all tongue-tied. So I put the corned beef brisket. So the last time I made it, I poured out the brine that was in there with it.
Brine?
Yeah, there's like a liquid that's in there.
Okay.
And everybody was like, no, that's where all the flavor is.
Oh.
So this time I cut the bag and I poured it all in here.
Look at this light.
My little light.
Wow, look at you. Oh, that's a big baga right there. Huh? Is that the brine?
So I put the brine in here with the corned beef brisket.
Okay.
I put the seasoning packet with it.
Excuse me.
That is for that's your burp.
Excuse me.
And then I put a little bit of water just so that until it covers the meat so that it won't get dried out. And I cooked it for 30 minutes in the microwave.
Ooh, it's hot. Son of a beast.
Yeah, so 30 minutes.
Okay.
Then I flip the meat over.
Flip it.
Add a little bit more water. A
little bit more.
And 30 more minutes.
30 more minutes. So total time is?
1 hour.
Da, 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 da.
So it's a total cook time of 1 hour in the microwave pressure cooker. I'm going to take this out.
That's a big one.
This is like a two to two and a half pound corned beef brisket.
As big as my ex.
I didn't want to get one that was too big because it's too much for us.
Too much meat?
Too
You've
much
never
meat.
Had too much meat.
It's too much meat. Let me get my knife.
Oh, wow. Look at that. How come like that? You put them through a mess.
Oh, this? What, this part?
Yeah. How come like that?
So it's textured like this so that your food doesn't stick to the blade.
Oh, my gosh. So flipping genius, so, Tupperware.
Yeah.
Is it Tupperware or Tupperware? Sometimes
it's Tupperware.
I say
Tupperware.
Sometimes I feel like I say Tupperware, like Tupperware.
Can you guys see how tender this is?
Look at that.
This was an hour cooking in the microwave. Hi, Bridget.
Hi, Bridget.
Hi, Sasha, Jessica.
Hi, Lance.
So it's nice and tender. I'm going to leave the meat out because it's really, really soft.
Okay.
And I'm going to put some cabbage and onions in here. And I'm going to cook that for about 15 minutes in the sauce. I don't want to put this back in because, as you can see, the corned beef is like shreddable. You want to try it? It's very shreddable, so I don't want to cook this some more. It's going to turn into disintegrated meat. But it's very tender, and so I did 30 minutes again, flip, 30 minutes, pop.
Nice your eyelashes, girl.
She's making faces, and I'm not even looking at her.
I'm not making faces.
My lashes are all falling
off. Yes, my kind. Yeah.
I have to go get it
refilled. Oh, look at that. That's what you pull out every single time.
My dishwasher.
You guys don't even know. This looks like a magic wonder ball, you know, like when you open it up. Every time I watch her lives, I'm like, what is she pulling out of her nanny hole? Like, boom, boom, boom.
What's my freaking dishwasher?
Oh, okay.
Oh, it's Liato.
Hi. Kumu fats.
Kumu fats.
Kumu fats.
What's the, how do you say good evening in Japanese?
Sure, you're sure.
What is it? I only know ohayo gozaimasu, but it's morning. But that's morning.
Oh, ohayo naise.
Okay, try to meet.
You want me to shove your meat in my mouth?
Do you guys see? Look.
Don't jiggle it like that.
Oh. I honestly think this size of corned beef would have been done in like 15 minutes, but I didn't want to risk it being untender.
Untender.
Not rough. Tough.
How can you tell? Because corned beef is pink.
I don't know. Try.
Okay. You should just cook a lot.
Yeah. I I didn't add any extra seasoning other than what came in the.
Oh, that bun is good.
Is it?
She's very tender.
Does it nice need, does flavor. It need salt or pepper?
Romelli's probably going to say he needs some salt. I'm not a big salt fan. But I think that flavor from the brine.
Oh my god.
Right? Bugga is on.
That is really good.
You know what's so funny? I wanted to make corned beef cabbage 2 nights ago.
Yeah.
But Bugga's never have corned beef.
Where?
Safeway never have corned beef.
This kind?
Yes. So I use beef brisket.
Oh, that's not the same.
It's not the same, but it still tasted okay, but never had this.
The lines, dance, like yeah. The lines of the corned
that's
beef.
That's the one.
So oh, the dance.
Where's the cabbage? Ooh, ooh-ta-ta, 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 ooh-ta-ta.
She's making the same face everybody else is right now.
I know. It's amazing.
Oh, konbanwa. Thank you, Sharon. Did you guys know that Sharon is, she's one of those people that could probably kill you with her bare hands.
Okay, well.
She doesn't ever talk about it, but I was like.
Well, now we will. Sharon, what?
What you Let me mean? Get the cabbage.
Did you guys all know that Maria used to be a lesbian?
Yes. I'm not.
Just kidding. About it, 'cause I don't. She ride motorcycles. Oh. This one. This me, one. Yeah.
I do.
Yeah, she's Steve Bush. Oh, that's what you're gonna do. You're gonna use cabbage. Oh, so you are making corned beef and cabbage.
I am. I'm gonna take the meat out and I'm gonna put the cabbage in.
Nice.
Because I don't want the meat to turn into mush. Okay, there's a kid behind me.
So I'm really excited because Maria, she said that she's gonna do the Honolulu Marathon. You cannot back out, girl.
I cannot. I cannot. Know.
Too much eyes watching you. Too much eyes. Paka Laka Manaka's doing it.
See, Paka's doing it.
I'm really excited.
How much weight did he lose already?
Over 100 pounds.
Is he like 150, 140?
He's not saying, but I have a feeling it's like close to 150.
Me too.
I think the next time we see him, which by the way, we've never met him in person.
No.
So he might be catfishing us. It might not even be Paka. It what? Might be like Pequeño.
Oh my
or something.
God.
But he might be, well, he has to come next year for the marathon.
Yeah.
I'm so really excited.
I mean, I've only been waiting like 8 years to meet Paka.
Me too.
So,
Jess asked if you were in a motorcycle gang.
Was I in a motorcycle gang? No.
Were you a blood or crip?
I was not in a gang.
No lie, you was blood, yeah, because menopause.
No, but I did ride with Ramel's crew.
Really?
And, they consisted of police officers and firemen.
Oh my god, that's like my dream, girl, to run naked.
But you know what? What? But you know what? They ride, like, fast and hard. They take those turns like it's nobody's take, business.
Yeah, you know, I think I rode on a couple motorcycles. Well, behind motorcycles in my past life.
Yeah.
Yeah, I probably could tell some stories, yeah. But not like, because I'm married.
So if you live on Oahu, and this was many years ago, probably close to 10.
Oh, I was just born. Okay.
I used to ride to work from Waipahu to Warren Avenue every day.
No.
Yes. Every day I would commute on my motorcycle.
Really?
Yeah. And if you remember seeing a girl on a motorcycle, if you're somebody that still drives that route, I was the girl that had the purple pigtails on the helmet. And on the back of my helmet, it says, "This bitch doesn't fall off."
Oh, girl, you cannot say that out loud. Cannot. Try again.
This boom doesn't fall off.
Look at you. That's you're so butch.
That's what it said on the back of my
Are
helmet.
Are you butchy?
I am not butchy.
No, but there's nothing wrong with that, girl. You do
I know,
you.
But I'm not butchy.
But you have
You never see my mocha-licious husband with his gold chain.
Who?
I'm just putting garlic salt.
Oh, you mean Romelli? Is he with his girlfriends today?
Yeah, I think so. The world of Asians.
Yeah, the
world. You know what I... Okay, so...
Wait.
So here's... Yeah, I love cabbage. So I'm putting a whole head of cabbage. I'm not even going to put onions. We're just going to leave it. Just simple.
Oh, yeah.
You know what I mean? Just cabs. So we're going to put this in for 10 minutes and then I'm going
to... Ooh, so clean your microwave.
It's new. Newish, oldish. Okay. So
whoa.
10 minutes.
Whoa. Okay, now what?
So, last night, while Romel was sleeping...
Naked.
I was going through Instagram and
naked.
No, not naked. Okay. And so, I was going through, like, I wonder who he's following. Like, who is he following on, you know, Instagram? Because you know what? Romel has, like, over 400 followers.
So, anyways...
so, I was just like, Okay.
So he following me. He's following people he's like following, me.
Like, yeah.
Yeah, like me, like yeah. this
Bill. So I started following them.
Oh, cute.
That's so sweet.
I was like, oh, cute. Oh, look, my energy beads are going off. Oh, it's turning black.
So I was telling him now that maybe one day he just may be scrolling down his feed and he can see his wife pop up on the world of wonderful world of Asian women and he can be like,
oh, is there like a legit page world of Asian?
No, there is. Hi, Suzanne. There is.
What is the world of Asian? I'm gonna look it up right now.
Go look them up right now.
I'm gonna look it up.
It's all Asian persuasion.
Is it like Disney World?
Like no.
Oh, okay.
Oh, Disney World for men probably, oh, or so women sweet. Who like Asian women. So that's what it is. So I was like, oh wow.
Well, you gotta give it up to the Asian women because they are very beautiful. Mary, no, thank you.
The collector. Sorry.
Not today.
Maybe Monday.
You know what? She's not loading. Is that? Oh my goodness! And look at the screen. Can you guys see that? Oh wait, let me.
Oh my God. Oh here, let's zoom. We can zoom it in.
Wow, this person, World of Asians, has 292,000 followers, and none of them is Romel. Wow! Promoting models and everyday beauties. These are everyday beauties? Wow, am I not an everyday beauty?
That's like five of me.
Wait. Oh, no, that's me right there. Look at that. Wait, loading. That one not, see, no, that one's not me. Let me see which one. Oh, there I am. Okay.
Oh, yeah, that's you.
That's me. That was me last month before the marathon, as you can see. Do you like how she's made? Yeah, that you see my feet? Size 12. Look at that. Well, looky.
Yeah.
Okay. Let me tell you something. Okay. If I found Nicholas to be looking at the kind road I... Okay.
Yeah, so I was like, oh, well, let me follow.
Well, what about, like, World of Mokes?
I don't know.
About World of Tittas? Like, what are Portuguese women? Hairy women? Why gotta be... Okay, you know what? I'm not even hating. That's your husband.
I know. That's why I was like, oh, wow, nice. The kind stuff.
Mm. No lie. Like, wow. You like to look at meat, too, lettuce.
Yeah, that kind of
it's
meat.
It's called World of Meats.
World of Meats.
Yeah,
different size, flavors, textures.
Me and Maria follow World of Meats, and it's different meats from all over the creation, all over the country. Big meats. Big dot tick girthy meat.
Yes.
Okay, nice baby.
Wow. Hi Joni.
Now we're just joking. We love our husbands so much.
We do.
They can look as much as they like, just as we can look as much as we like too then. Not that we do.
Not all the time.
Move Maria.
No. Just kidding. Not really. Oh my gosh, you don't know.
What's going on?
Pointing it in my face.
I bet you the neighbors always know when I'm here. Like, oh, there goes
the loud lady.
The Portuguese.
Oh, I gotta tell you guys a story.
Tell me, love.
Oh, Yvette follows World of Big Men.
Holla.
Look it up.
World.
You know, my neighbors must hate when I go live.
Big Men.
What kind big butt, Yvette? Is it?
I'm guessing like big cats.
Big heads?
Oh, there's great big world of men. Isn't that big men of the world? Am I following the... Did I type it in wrong? World of big men?
What is great big world of men?
I don't know, but
Let's click it.
It says beautiful men of all races. Okay!
Okay! Don't do that one. Don't do that one.
Yes, that's the one.
Wait.
You know, I'm not gonna. That's if you are into that kind of stuff, that's totally fine.
I wasn't prepared for it.
I like to scroll through, like, you know, LNL.
No,
food.
Yeah. So Joni just commented a whole bunch of snails.
What does that mean?
So there's a snail facial that you can get done to stay younger.
Oh yeah, I've seen
Did
that.
You see that?
Yeah.
They put
I bought you a snail mask.
I never.
I bought you a snail
mask. No. They actually put snails on your face.
Like
snails and they're crawling.
Why?
I don't know. They said the snail slug, what is it called? The snail slug marks makes you stay younger.
So well, you're like, telling me if I were to go into your garden right now, if I went slug and just put them on my face,
try,
boom, come on, yeah, turn to Beyonce?
Probably. Probably.
Hmm.
You should try.
Like right now? Oh, no, not right now. I killed them all. Oh, no more word of Jason Momoa.
Did you hear that American Idol is coming to Hawaii?
I was tagged 10 times, so yes.
So Jay is going to sing.
No, I'm not.
You're going to go compete.
No, I've auditioned for American Idol once, and it was a great ride. And
for real?
Yes.
No, for real.
For real.
Wow. No. So you and Paca both.
Yeah, and you know, it's fun to go to, but I think it's just too much pressure for people, and then they don't do as well as they should.
They what?
Huh?
Wait, they what?
What? Chat! What? That's it. You know who I think should do it? RJ.
Oh, RJ said he's thinking about doing it.
Oh my gosh.
Hi, Bev.
Maria.
What?
They don't have age limit. Girl, come on. Come on. Give me...
She's gonna shove that in my throat.
Oh my god.
You're gonna be an American Mary. You're gonna be the next American Idol. Can you imagine? And the winner is Crazy Tupperware Bob. She's coming out like, oh my god.
Oh my god, no way!
No!
Oh my god, no way! Are you stupid?
Oh my god, you have to audition.
I am not.
Maria.
No, I am not a singer.
Who said?
Who?
You know you can sing. Oh my god, please do it and film it and go live.
I'm not doing it.
Please.
No, I'm not doing it.
I'll do it if you do it.
No.
Maria.
Oh my god, we're so loud. The neighbors shut their window.
Nah, just kidding. Are you friends with them?
So, if you talk like this, then... Who's thinking?
Who
talks like this? Like, honey, can you pass the salt?
Let me go. Oh, we should do ASMR. ASMH?
What is ASMR? It? ASMR.
You should do a live one day, ASMRS.
I did one with celery.
Oh, it's Jep. Jep, oh my gosh.
Jep does really good ASMRS with the alarm.
Jep, American Idol is coming to Hawaii. Jep.
American Idol is coming to Hawaii.
And Maria is auditioning?
No, I am not auditioning. She's like talking out of her butt.
Like that, she gonna be like... You should do Hero from Mariah Carey.
No.
Because all Filipinos love Hero.
No.
Do it now. Go.
No.
Go.
You should...
Go.
No, this is the song that I think all Filipino women should sing at.
Do it.
Idol.
Go.
I can leap libidi without you.
I can't even do it with a straight feet.
Try again.
Please tell me you guys don't know what I'm talking about.
What, try sing one more time?
I can leave liberty, but I do.
Oh my god.
I cannot leave. Oh my goodness. Take it home. I can't leave anymore.
I can't leave.
Oh, my toenail.
Oh, ow.
My neighbors are all going to be like, okay, that's enough.
Okay, you know what? That's enough about your freaking corned beef brisket.
That's enough about the corned beef and cabbage.
Anywho, so yeah. How long does this... Okay, one more minute.
Yeah, one more minute.
See?
One more minute.
See? You know, you ever
we're
watch...
We're going a little crazy.
Remember the Food Network channel?
Yes.
Oh, Avi. And they had this show called The Two Fat Ladies.
Yes, I remember that.
Do you remember that show about the two English women that were very...
They were voluptuous.
Voluptuous?
Mm-hmm. Is this the new Two Fat Ladies?
Well, instead of fat, but it's P-H-A-T.
Oh.
Two-pat. You know what I mean? I cannot really talk about Maria anymore because she's losing so much damn weight that it's making me...
No.
Sick.
You know what? I got taped. And I...
What?
I got taped. I went to go see the trainer.
Uh-huh.
And I gained 11 pounds.
But...
But I lost inches and I lost some body fat.
That's just
so true. That explains these bruises you see right here, girl.
Oh my god!
Oh my god! This is from the pincher thingy.
I thought you were doing drugs again.
No.
She never. It was me.
Two voluptuous chicks. That's
oh my
a good
god!
Warm it up.
That would be like our opening.
She's good at making jingles.
I was gonna say I'm good at making things jingle.
Making things jingle.
Okay,
let's take a look.
Oh girl, you cannot tap it. You're supposed to let it loose.
Supposed to tap it. 10 minutes doesn't build up that much pressure.
Oh my god, it's like the car wash, yeah?
That's a safety feature, by the way.
Really?
Yeah.
See the things I don't know?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's your show's name.
Thank
you. Oh, did you see how much it was bubbling? Look it, look it, look it.
Bubble.
Oh, this way, like this.
Oh, yeah.
It was like boiling. So the cabbage is done. It's done.
Maria, you just need your own cooking show already.
I do. It's right here on this channel every day.
No, like, you know, in like a vicinity with like an island in the middle and then the sink is in the back and, you know.
Yeah, that would be so
That'd
cool.
be amazing. I feel like that's going to happen to you next year. I'm just going to throw them out there that you guys are going to see the crazy Tupperware Mom cooking show on TV.
On TV?
I feel like on TV, on YouTube.
Or on YouTube.
All of the above.
All of the above, she feel it.
Lots of cabbage.
So let's put this in a Tupperware, actually, because she's taking this home.
No, I'm not. No, no, this is for you and Romel. Now, like, take Romelie's meat.
Oh, my God. We have lechon.
No, it's okay.
Romel's dad made lechon yesterday.
Out of who? Out of hoof?
Out of pig.
Yum.
So, nay, not noggin. I'll save some for Romel since he loves meat.
Oh my gosh, so next week Tuesday, Maria's coming to my house and we're going to be doing something
totally stupid.
Well, what else? When do we not? Like, that's not even the case. Yeah. Are you doing the parade tomorrow?
Yes. Okay, so if you're in Eva Beach, the parade's tomorrow in Eva Beach. That's where we'll be. That's why Romel's not home and neither is Emily.
Aww.
They're preparing the trailer and all that stuff.
Oh, that's fun.
Yeah.
Oh, girl. That's enough, girl. That's enough. You got to feed your cakey.
Ta-da.
Oh, my God. That's delish.
Make sure you return the support. She can keep it.
No, I never return the dishes that she leaves.
She can keep it. I have like uku piles over here.
Uku piles.
And the one I'm giving her is the crystal wave so she can microwave it.
Put
in there.
Excuse me.
So if you gotta add salt and pepper, you know, just tell Nick that it's organic. Or are you not gonna share?
Share what? Who? Who's
are you
Nick?
Share this?
Who's Nick?
Nicolas.
Nicolas.
Okay, so here's hers.
Oh, thanks, Mom.
Let's pop the vent because it's
thanks,
hot.
Thanks, Mom.
This holds 4 cups.
That looks delicious.
Ta-da. I'm leaving it open because the
thank
steam.
Thank you. Can you imagine if we didn't come into each other's lives? Yeah. How boring your life would be?
How boring would Romel's life be without me in it?
I was talking about you and me. I was talking about us.
Oh my God, it's Kaipo! Oh, potatoes. I didn't buy potatoes.
Kaipo, you're so fine. You're so fine. You blow our mind. Hey, Kaipo. Hey, Kaipo. Hi, Kaipo.
Kaipo, look. I'm going to open this.
Yeah, minute, open this.
You just
hand.
Showed up.
Kaipo, look, Kaipo.
Ta-da. It's corned beef and cabbage, and the bug is hot. Ah.
You sound like one dolphin.
Oh, that's usually only nighttime.
From behind.
So Shelby is coming home tomorrow.
Already?
Again.
Wow, lucky bugger.
Yeah, so she's coming back tomorrow.
You guys should do a daughter and mother show.
I guess. Oh, what I really want to do is go watch that Filipino movie with her.
Three
words to forever.
Three words to, what's the three words to
three
forever?
Three words to forever. That's the whole premise of the movie.
No, but what is three words? What's the three words?
The three words depends on the person. Like, what's the three words they want to say to somebody?
Wash dishes.
Right. So, like, what would be the three words I would say to Jay is...
Scrub the toilet.
Is... You're my fave.
Oh, and I would tell Maria, you smell delicious.
And what would you say? What would you say to Jep? What would be your three words to Jep?
Oh, Tita Che.
Is that a word?
That's hard. Three words. Yeah. That's really hard.
Three words.
I can't think. That's just really difficult because I feel like Jep, if we're talking about Jep,
yeah,
there's just so much things. I mean, fabulous,
yeah,
sexy, American, Filipino,
funny,
funnels, voluptuous, feminine.
Ooh. Oh, we go eat.
That's kind of a three word.
That is totally your three words.
Wait, are you
asking us to go eat? Or you can come here and eat because I have lechon too.
Oh, but I have to go.
I know,
I
you gotta go. So, Romel's dad made lechon yesterday.
Well,
Wow. And he put this lemongrass filling with like this creamy, like it was so good.
Because lemongrass filling?
So there's like lemongrass and
oh, that's some.
I don't know what else he put in here. It's cold, but it has like a tanginess to it, and it tastes so good with the lechon.
You've never put lemon on your meats before and put it in your mouth?
No, not lemon.
You ever watch Girl Trip?
Isn't that grapefruit?
Sometimes.
Grapefruit?
It depends on the acidity.
Oh.
Yeah. Okay, well, I'll let you go finish up your cooking show. Thanks, girl.
Yeah, because Jay got to go.
I got to go too.
Because the baby needs a diaper change. Bye, so, guys. Thank you guys for tuning in with us. Bye, everybody. We'll see you tomorrow. Bye, I said tomorrow, but I really meant...